SVGSupport.net.
Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. If you are trying to convert or save images in SVG format using Photoshop, but can't find where to do it, this short video will show you how to enable the Legacy Export As option in Photoshop. This will allow you to save content in SVG format straight from Photoshop. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to drop a like and consider subscribing. We'd really appreciate it. Anyway, let's get started. First, open Photoshop, then go to Edit in the top left-hand corner. From the drop-down menu, choose Preferences, then Export. This will open a new window. On this screen, find and place a tick in the Use Legacy Export As checkbox. It's in the bottom left-hand corner. Finally, click OK to save the changes. That's the first part of the process complete. Now that we have enabled SVG support in Photoshop, we can export or save content using it. To save content in Photoshop using the SVG format, you will need to do the following. First, open your content. Next, go to File, Export, then Export As. This will open a new window. Here, use the drop-down menu under File Settings in the top right-hand corner and select SVG. The default settings usually work fine. However, if you need to customize anything, feel free to change the settings. Now just click Export to save your file in SVG format. The files will save to the same folder that you are already using for your other content. That's all there is to it. Just keep in mind that using SVG format for non-vector content isn't ideal. So if you do have the choice, try to stick to formats specifically designed for your type of content. Anyway, that wraps up this video. If you found it helpful, let us know in the comments. And if you know any other good ways to save or convert content to SVG format, drop a comment below as well. As always, thanks for watching and we'll see you in another video.